At Materialise, we're working hard to provide solutions for patients in this global COVID crisis. And additive manufacturing can provide a fast solution in many cases. We all know that there's a global shortage of ventilators, and many parties are looking at finding a solution for that and using additive manufacturing to upscale production. We have tried to take a different perspective on this. With the shortage of ventilators, physicians are looking for alternative ways of creating positive pressure on the lungs of patients. We have 3D printed a connector that keeps together a non-invasive mask, a filter, and a PEEP valve that can be used to create this positive pressure. This combination of solutions that are standardly available in the hospitals will then be held together by that connector to create a non-invasive PEEP mask or a NIP mask. There's no need to use a ventilator with those.
Question, when we start with the mask, well, I think when the patient is deteriorating in the sense that there is a much more higher need for oxygen at that time, probably it's the good time to switch from just a pure oxygen mask where you just deliver oxygen to a mask that is also delivering this positive pressure in the airways, pushing back the fluid in the lung and then a better uptake of oxygen. So we think if we do that, first of all, it's a safe thing to do because it's a mask that is a fitting mask and there is no leak. That means there is not so much risk of spreading the virus in the environment. The first thing for the caregiver, it's a safe thing to do. And for the patient, of course, it's not so much invasive.
To install it on the patient, you just have to connect it to the oxygen supply. It's a simple system. In a matter of days, we were able to go from ideation to an actual proof of concept that we tested together with a pulmonologist. And a few days later, we were ready for verification testing on healthy human beings. To realize this quick turnaround, we really relied on our medtech know-how as a company that's been doing this for years and that has been working together with some of the biggest hospitals and some of the biggest medical device companies.
The 3D NIP connector is available as it stands, and we're fast tracking it through the regulatory process. We are supporting physicians to set up a clinical trial to find out more about the best indications to use this passive NIP mask on COVID patients and define clinical pathways for hospitals to use. We understand that in the meantime, there will be many hospitals and physicians in dire need of solutions because of the shortage of ventilators. And we're very open to collaborate with those physicians to find solutions to make the connector available to them. We are obviously also very open to collaborate with industrial parties that can help us bring this solution to patients around the world in a faster way.